Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello sizzle in V Magazine cover shoot, after teaming up for Steamy Señorita music video. They just dropped their steamy new single Señorita. And Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello continue to tease fans with an extra close and personal cover shoot for a V Magazine digital issue published Friday. Cabello, 22, is seen wrapping her arm around Mendes, 20, resting her head on his cheek with one hand on his chest. Mendes and Cabello have become great friends over the years, though Mendes admits he thought Cabello was insane when they first met. I thought you were out of your mind. I'd be in my bus where no one could see me. I'd be looking through the window and I'd see you like, flying around on a scooter and jumping and doing cartwheels. I'd be like, she's insane. Close the window and go to sleep, he said in the interview with the fashion magazine. Cabello responds, knowingly, yeah, I was actually even crazier as a kid. My name on Facebook one time was Carla Billaba Billabong Cabello cause I thought I was funny. And while Mendes says he has no problem with opening up to others in the songwriter process, Cabello says she can be a bit shy. Especially if I have a lyric that's really personal, I'm like, oh my god, I do not want to say this in front of five people right now, she admits. Their new hit Señorita, Cabello said, is 8 months in the making. It took me 10 months to convince Camila to sing this with me, Mendes jokes. And the music video for the potential song of summer is so hot, it alone could be responsible for melting the polar ice caps. A complete 180 of their music video for I Know What You Did Last Summer where, Mendes notes, they were practically 30 feet apart. We grew up a little bit, Cabello says. The music video begins at a dimly lit diner, where the duo lock eyes in the middle of Cabello's shift as a waitress. We're then taken to a party scene where Mendes plays guitar with a band, though he can't take his eyes off Cabello as she chats with her friends. Soon enough, the two are dancing together. One thing leads to another, and the pair are in bed with each other. But as it turns out, the fling isn't meant to be. The couple appear to go their separate ways, as the video ends showing Camila waiting outside her diner, the mood heavy.